What has dating been like for you lately? I mean, describe your most recent best date.
Most recent best date? I don't think I've been on one lately.
See,
so
I could tell.
Yeah.
I could tell. What was your worst date recently?
Well, I actually met the person online, and we agreed to meet at this one place. And when the person walked in, it was nothing like the picture. And
God, that has never happened in online dating. You're kidding me. Right. That has never happened before.
That might have been the honesty thing she was talking about.
Right.
So, yeah, it was pretty crazy. I didn't know how to get out of there fast enough, but I made the best of it. I didn't want to make him feel bad about himself.
Did he have neck tattoos?
No.
Okay. All right, good. Well, and so when you're out there and you're dating, I mean, like you said, you make the most out of it.
Yes.
You know, do you feel like you put yourself out there, like, that men can approach you? I mean, I heard you say earlier that you're intimidating.
Yes.
You don't seem very intimidating to me. I mean, I'm most men, and I don't know, maybe the men in the audience could speak for me here, but I don't think most men are intimidated by women unless they're wielding an axe, a knife, or a gun. I mean, there is something to be said, though, mm-hmm. about not appearing to need a man for anything.
Right.
You know, do you think there's something wrong with needing a man in your life?
Well, I'd like to say that I'm self-sufficient, number one.
But I think you're on something. Is there something wrong, though, with admitting, hey, I'm vulnerable, I need a man? Is that something you're not willing to do?
No, I'm definitely willing to do it, but it's a little hard to get to that place, I guess.
There's that sadness again, you see that?
Well, you know, it's kind of obvious, though. I mean, men have to feel both wanted and needed. And if a guy doesn't feel like you need him in your life, then why would he want to be interested?
True.